How are you?
I'm good.
I'm not good yet, but...
How's Maftown treating you right now?
Maftown Heights is cool, man. It's just that these hip-hop shows are always fucking late. And,
yeah,
you know, it's difficult to kind of get around. I'm happy I won, you know. I celebrated for a week, but now it's like back to work, you know. It's back to more singles,
yeah,
more, you know, performances, and trying to have a better year than this year, you know what I mean? So it was great, and I'm very happy and pleased. It's just that I'm not in the zone anymore of celebrating. It's like, yeah, we celebrated for a week. This is the beginning. I can't take a break. I'm actually releasing a new single next week called Doc Shebeleza.
Okay.
And, yo, man, I still have...
Yeah.
Yo, man, I've got a lot of years to go and a lot of singles and a lot of hits and records to break. I can't really rest. Please do keep supporting us, and don't feel otherwise when we're not happy like today and
it's kind of offish. Yeah. It's understandable. And thanks for being human. As opposed to, like, you know. Yeah. Awesome. Thank you very much.
Cool, man. Awesome. Thank you. Yeah.